A good friend recently asked me a thought-provoking question. She said, "How long would it take you to stop using a fork that is stored in the bathroom, used twice a day, and never sanitized? A day? A week? A month?" That question made me wonder, what could be growing on my toothbrush? I did some research and found it is very gross. Millions of bacteria can be growing on a toothbrush, the same ones that cause cavities, bad breath, and sore throats, to name a few. Common sense tells us we want to avoid bacteria invasions. Isn't that the reason that we spend so much time, effort, and money to sanitize our hands, dishes, and silverware? We want to be healthy and avoid spreading germs. But no one wants to worry about cleaning their toothbrush. Wouldn't it be nice if there was a self-sanitizing toothbrush? One that all you had to do to clean it is rinse it, and that would eliminate those nasty germs? Guess what? It's here. This silver-headed toothbrush sanitizes itself with just a rinse. Pure silver, when mixed with water, eliminates the bacteria on the bristles. The FDA has approved the studies showing that rinsing these brushes with water eliminates 99.9% of the bacteria every day. Unfortunately, at $35 an ounce, silver is not cheap. But weighing a filthy, disgusting, unhealthy toothbrush against a healthy one, I couldn't resist and paid $21 plus shipping for this product. After using the product, I was more amazed at how its special bristles polished and cleaned my teeth. To offer a lower price, I became the US distributor. Instead of $21, the cost is $10 plus shipping and handling. Each toothbrush comes with an extra replacement head. Now that is a cart full of value. Or get the family discount, 3 for $25 and free shipping.